Thank you very much, and great to see everybody. You may have heard we got the band back together. So, yeah, it's good to see you too. And of course, the nice thing about that is the audience is a part of that. So live music is back and thriving as much as it can be. We're glad to be back here. This is our second night of the Pops concert. We played for the Rotary Club of Concord. My first year that I conducted after Bill retired, I met the president and I said, "Oh, you must be the president of the Concord Rotary." And he said, "No, that is a traffic circle. I am the president of the Rotary Club of Concord." So I made sure to get that right after that. We're going to continue now with some music from Irving Berlin.
Thank you.
So 2 years ago, along with just about every other performing organization, we pushed the big pause button, and we had just finished our March concert, and we regrouped after on Monday. I think it was like the 8th or the 9th of March, and we rehearsed this music that you're hearing tonight, and with a great anticipation, the commission that we had completed with Roger Cicci was going to be on the Pops concert. We were going to premiere the Diamond Baton, that March concert. And that didn't happen. So that was kind of a disappointment, but the bright side was the music was already in the folders, and all we had to do was pull the folders back out, and nobody had to do any librarian work. But we did do a virtual performance of this piece, and it actually was quite exciting for us. We did it here in 51 Walden, and Roger Cicci brought up all his gear, and we had a mic over here, we had a mic over here, and we alternated people coming in, so there was never more than people in the hall. I'm trying to do this right. What am I doing? Okay. I usually don't hold it close enough. Is it close enough? Okay, it seems to be cutting out. Anyway, we had this great experience. A lot of the band had never played with a click track before, had a headset, one headset on one ear, the other ear open. And then Roger took it all home. We did it in 3 Mondays and did a first post-production run-through on it. And then I went down and we did the final mixing. So, but tonight, we're actually going to be not only presenting it live, but Roger will be conducting this. So would you please welcome Roger Cicci.
So I'm going to tell you a little bit about the piece. Just to let you understand where I came from with the ideas and that. Obviously, this is a piece as a tribute to Dan Diamond. Dan is a percussionist, a snare drum player especially. And, percussionists don't practice scales. It's hard to do that on a snare drum. They have their own scales, which are called rudiments. So there's a set of rudiments, 26 rudiments that they practice, different sticking patterns and that. They all have unique names like Rademacue and Paradiddle. But what I wanted to do, since this is an honor of Dan and his percussion playing and his involvement with this wonderful organization, was to use some of these rudiments to kind of, address the fact that, Dan was a musician, and this is... He's always there to better himself, and percussionists always practice those rudiments. And so let me start this piece with, when I composed it, just a little bit of the rudiments that the snare drummer uses. And then it goes into part of the wind section, and they play the same rhythms and pick up on that, and it kind of just keeps building momentum as it goes. And so basically just a little bit of idea of how I came up with the initial germ of this piece. Dan loved marches, and Dan loves overtures, and so this piece is part overture, part march, and definitely all tribute. And to coin a phrase that came out in the 80s, a slogan, Budweiser came out with this, Dan, this one's for you. Thank you.
in addition to his role as percussionist and principal snare player in the Concord Band, Dan served 50 years in probably just about every type of capacity, serving the band on the board, behind the scenes, with publicity, publication, program preparation, just about everything. So he's joining us via live stream tonight. Hi, Dan. And that march is going to be having a lot of airplay, I guarantee. It's a great march and truly significant march for what Dan has given and committed to the band. And I will tell you, when we were talking, when I was talking with Roger about the title, obviously Diamond had to be in there, right? But, you know, the idea is that Dan was with the baton, was leading the band in many ways, but not either as a percussionist, but as all the things he contributed to the band. So that's a terrific march. And we've commissioned Roger before. He wrote a fanfare for us called Emblazoned Joy for our 60th anniversary concert. We also commissioned him for our 50th anniversary concert, wrote a beautiful suite, Flowing Pans of Concord, which is published, actually, and Emblazoned Joy, published now. We're going to continue with a piece that is kind of quasi folk song, English folk song, Gustav Holst, riff on Williams, in character and style. It's a lovely little piece, The Lords of Greenwich.
Thank you.
So as I mentioned last night, how could it be a Pops concert without some music from old Blue Eyes? Gotta have Sinatra. And a friend of mine rode out in the car with two friends of mine and my wife. I told him we were doing a Sinatra medley, and he asked, "Oh, are you going? Does it include what was it? Fly Me to the Moon." I said, "No, it doesn't. That one's not in there, but you'll know all the rest."
Thank you.
I knew you'd know some of those. We're going to take a brief intermission. We're going to try to truncate it since we have another one later on. We have a real treat for you. Our saxophone quartet from the band has a set for you. It's going to be terrific. So if you do need to stretch, you might just do it now, or if you need to use the restroom, you do it now, but we're going to be back in 7 minutes. Thank you.
Hi, anybody hear me? Great. Thank you all for coming out. I just want to echo the comments that Jim made at the beginning of the concert. It's so fun to be playing in front of real live people in three dimensions, four, some of you in four dimensions. It's fantastic. So we are the Concord Band saxophone section, and we formed a quartet during COVID. Which was fun to do, so we could rehearse outside, just the four of us, which was really fun. Anyway, that first piece you heard was a classic by W.C. Handy, the St. Louis Blues. The next two we're going to do are two wonderful jazz standards, one called Waltz for Debbie by the great Bill Evans, and the other, Nina Never Knew, by Louis Alter and Milton Drake. What's cool about both of these pieces is that they were both arranged by Steve Piermarini. Steve Piermarini is the husband of Judy. We think you're going to enjoy both of these.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to close our set with a little piece of California Cool. So this is a movement from a fantastic suite for saxophone quartet by a California composer and arranger named Gordon Goodwin. And this is the movement, it's called Diffusion for saxophone quartet. And this is the movement called Swing. And as you will hear, the primary rhythmic element is silence.
This next piece you're going to be, it will be familiar, I'm sure, to some of you. It's by Julie Giroux. And Julie, as we had commissioned this her before for a couple of pieces, fantastic writer for concert band and other ensembles, and has written for professional groups down to elementary groups. And it's always quality music. She's a native of the state, and we're happy to play and continue to play her music. This is her Italian Rhapsody.
Thank you.
So as I had mentioned earlier, this concert was planned for 2 years ago, and then we had to wait, and did the first rehearsal. Things were going well. I think maybe Cindy might have even been at the first rehearsal. And so when we knew we were going to be able to proceed with the Pops concert this April, which was really toward the middle of February, I think, Cindy and I got back in touch, and she said we had already agreed that, yes, she was going to be in town, although she was in Europe the 2 weeks previous to this concert. But she's just a terrific musician, jazz singer, and person. I've really enjoyed working with her, and I think you're going to really enjoy what she will bring to you and us tonight. So please welcome Cindy Scott.
Hi. Check one. Everybody can hear me okay, right? Yay. Nice to see you all. I say this at every live gig these days, in three dimensions. So whoever knew anybody would ever say that, those words. A lot of things are new these days, don't you think? It's a great honor for me to be here tonight, and isn't it amazing that you have this beautiful band in your community here? Yes. All right. Are we ready? It's wonderful, it's marvelous that you should care for me. It's awful nice, it's paradise, it's what I love. You've made my blame me for feeling amorous. Oh, it's wonderful. Thank you. It's really an honor for me to get to sing with a concert band, with a wind band that is not a big band or a small jazz trio or something like that, because I grew up doing this. I grew up playing this music. Both of my parents were band directors, and both of my sisters are also band directors. And I somehow escaped the family line, sort of. But I do sort of feel like my musicianship and even my phrasing, the way I think about music, kind of goes all the way back to sixth grade band. And I played all through college, too. Even I went and took private lessons from my father in his office at school for 30-minute lessons when I was in the sixth grade. So there were many, many hours of practice on flute, and I still do play flute. So it's really an honor to be with you guys. You can cry me a river, cry me a river, 'cause I cried a river over you. Now you say you're sorry for being so untrue. Come on and cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head, and you never shed. Remember all that you said. You told me I was too oblivious, told me you were through with me, and now you say you love me. Well, just to prove that you do, come on and cry me a river. Come on and cry me a river, cry. cried me a river. I cried a river.
So we're going to have one more piece and then take a very brief intermission. And then we'll come back for the final set. We have a guest joining Cindy tonight, Gray Sargent, which I think you're really going to enjoy. They're going to do some duo tunes right as we start the third set. And just want to remind everyone that we still have one donation clear box out over here. It's got a lonely $5 bill in it.
Need some company.
It could use some company, but we would really appreciate any donations that you would like to contribute. No amount is too small or too large. And I also wanted to say that this piece, and there'll be another work on this second, the last set, was arranged by Bill McManus, who was the previous music director of the Concord Band, who I was lucky enough to take over the reins. And he is in the audience tonight. Bill?
Oh, no, no, I'm nervous. I'm a jazz singer.
Let me spend my life making love to you.
only you, beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are. I think of you night and day, day and night. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you night and day. Night and day, under the hide of me, there's no one, a hungry yearning burning inside of me. And its torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night. Night and day. Night and day. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Thank you for being here.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a very brief intermission. You'll see Cindy back very soon. When we were, Cindy and I were talking about this concert, we traditionally do a small group as a part of the jazz set, and the piano player that used to join us in the band is no longer with the band, Bob Tyler. He played clarinet, but he was a pretty swinging jazz pianist with a lot of rich history. And, you know, we had just gotten back and didn't do the March concert, and I said, you know, I think we're not going to do a small group this concert and give the group give the rhythm section a little breather. And Cindy said, well, maybe I can come up with something. And she, I think, texted or called me shortly thereafter, and she said, you know, I'd like to do a duo with this guitarist named Gray Sargent. And I said, Gray Sargent? I said, he is a fantastic musician and guitarist. I mean, he's got such a rich history, and let's do it. So we're going to do it. And so I would like to have you welcome, please, Cindy back with Gray Sargent.
Costume change. It's truly an honor to get to sing for you all, and also to sing with this guy right here. It's really, I haven't been in New England that many years. I've been here 5.5 years, which feels like 1 year sometimes. So I don't get out and play gigs as much as I used to when I lived in New Orleans for a long, long time. So it's great to get to connect with amazing musicians and beautiful people like people in the band and Jim O'Dell and, yes, and Gray Sargent. A long time ago, a million years BC, the best things in life were absolutely free. but no one appreciated a sky that was always blue, and no one congratulated a moon that was always new. So it was planned that they would vanish now and then, and we must pay before we get them back again. That's what storms were made for, and you shouldn't be afraid, for every time it rains pennies from heaven. Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you're gonna have showers. So when you hear that thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and for me. Thank you. From heaven, don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You will find your fortune falling all over town, but you better be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want those things you love, you got to have a few showers. So when you hear the thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies for you. There'll be pennies for me. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to do a Cole Porter song for you. This is called Get Out of Town. Yeah. Get out of town before it's too late, my love. Get out of town, be good to me, please. Why wish me harm? Why not retire to a farm and be contented to charm the birds from the trees? Just disappear. I care for you much, too much. When you're near, you're close to me, dear, and we touch too much. The thrill when we meet is so bittersweet that, darling, it's getting me down. So on your mark, get set, get out of town. Just disappear. You know that I care for you too much. And when you're near, close to me, dear, we touch just a little too much. The thrill when we meet is so bittersweet that, oh, it's getting me down. So on your mark, get set, get out of town. On your mark, get set, get out of town. Get out of town. Why don't you be good to me? Leave. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. We got one more song for you, and then the band is going to come back up. So this is my favorite, might be my very favorite ballad, but really I love all the ballads. But I do like this one, especially I love the lyrics so and the melody. They're both awesome. Here we go, My Foolish Heart. night is like a lovely tune. Beware my foolish heart. How white the ever constant moon. Take care, my foolish heart. There's a line between love and fascination, and it's hard to see on an evening such as this, because they both give the very same sensation when you're lost in the magic of a kiss. His lips are much too close to mine. Oh, beware my foolish heart. But should our eager lips combine, then let the fire start. For this time it isn't fascination or a dream that will fade and fall apart. I think it's love. I hope it's love, my foolish heart. Sergeant.
Thank you.
forgot to change my shoes back. I have to say, I'm not too disappointed. I hope not. The odds were 101 to me. The world thought the heights were too high to climb. But people from Missouri never incensed me. Oh, I wasn't a bit concerned, for from history I had learned how many, many times all laughed at Christopher Columbus when he said the world was round. They all laughed when Edison discovered sound. They all laughed at Wilbur and his brother when they said that man could fly. They told Marconi wireless was phony. It's the same old cry. They laughed at me wanting you. Said I was reaching for the moon. But oh, you came through. And now they'll have to change their tune. They all said we never could be happy. They laughed at us and how, but ho, 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 who's got the last laugh now? Center, now they're fighting to get in. They all laughed at Whitney and his cotton gin. They all laughed at Fulton and his steamboat, Hershey and his chocolate bar. Ford and his Lizzie kept the laughers busy, 'cause that's how people are. They laughed at me wanting you. Said it would be hello, goodbye. But oh, you came through. And now they're eating humble pie. They all said we'd never get together. Darling, let's take a bow for ho, 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 who's got the last laugh? He, let's at the past laugh. Ha, ha, ha. Song is in honor of the last 2 years. Some of us have been a little restless, and this next weekend I'm meeting my sister in New York, and we're going to go see Hadestown. So this song is not about Hadestown, but it is about New York. Some folks like to get away for a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking the Amtrak on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. I've seen all the movie stars and their fancy cars and their limousines. And I've been high in the Rockies under the evergreens. But I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind. Been so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. But now I need a little give and take. The New York Times and the Daily
streaming tonight, and the people, some that you can see and some you can't see, are responsible for this. The producer and director is Barry Mirror. Our technical advisor is Mark Pauley. Streaming director is Nikki McGacky, sorry, Nikki, I'll work on that one. Audio engineer John Day, and our camera operators are Jen Amlaw, Katie Duvall, Liam Hefferman, gee, I wonder if there's a relationship there, Adrian Vahey, and Nev Wilson. Would you please give them all applause?
So I'm going to sing one more for you, and then the band has a big fanfare before the concert ends. But I just have to say, once again, it's a huge honor for me to be here, and it's amazing that you support this thing, because this thing is super important to a whole lot of people, not only the ones sitting on this bandstand, but their kids who get to hear them practicing and the people who come and hear music. So thanks for supporting the arts, and it's really fantastic to see. Cheek to cheek. Oh, I'd love to go out fishing in a river and a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me, I want my arms about you, the charms about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak. When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.
Cindy Scott. There's an organization in the U.S. It's called the Association of Concert Bands, and almost every community band belongs to this organization. You pay a very small membership yearly due, and you get a publication of that's basically news about all of the community bands and things that are of interest to the adult members. And they do an annual convention. It circulates around the U.S. And about a month, a little over a month ago, their president sent out an email to all association members. And it was basically to in support of Ukraine and the things that are going on for those people. And it included a full set of parts for the Ukrainian national anthem. And we'd like to play that tonight, right now. And I would request that if you would, as we do for all national anthems, that you stand. Thank you very much. We have one other one for you that I mistakenly called our national anthem. And actually, it's our march anthem, if you would really want to call it that. So thank you very much for coming. Hope you enjoy the program. And be safe. And we'll hopefully see you when we're at Fruitlands this summer. And then in October, when we'll present our postponed March concert featuring the music of Ralph Vaughan Williams and celebrating his 150th year of his birth. Thank you. Thank you very much, Cindy Scott and Gray Sargent. Cindy Scott and Gray Sargent. Here they are. Thank you all very much. Come back again, and thanks for coming tonight. Good night.